Just tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map.
Don't worry. I'll get him back.
Thank you. Thank you. I didn't know what I was gonna do.
Just bring him back safe, okay?
Hey.
You need something, yes?
Hi.
Always a pleasure.
Your thoughts?
I find myself forgetting small details I knew before. The mortality rate of influenza C, was it 88% or 89%? Oh, so frustrating.
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going between us.
It is so hard to wrap my head around what I feel about you. Before, there was only duty. Now, something more.
Nothing else I needed.
As you say.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
The influx of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make a little sense. I will work on this. You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
I know this is a difficult time, but you're the director now. It's time for you to lead us.
Some of the others were talking about dying, and how when a human dies, you can't just make another one.
Hi, Sean.
Did you find what I needed?
Yep, got it right here.
Perfect, thanks. I bet I could do some really neat stuff with this. Do you like it? Maybe if you don't need it, you could sell it to someone else. Thanks again, Dad. I mean it.
Scanning. Unknown identity. Clearance confirmed. Nothing to report, sir.
Quite defensible.
Oh, what's that?
I hear something.
Still!
Be careful. This can result in a variety of injuries.
Gotta help me.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let's go.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.
Mama Murphy's as good as her word. No more cans. No more sight either.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver. I hope we can find a way to get along with the Institute.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Too quiet.
Hey, buddy.
Greetings, buddy.
Say that. Spill it.
Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a lap?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Someone there! This one's all mine.
Here they come!
Continue hostilities.
Thank you.
that was all of them.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to.
Damn it, where are they?
There is something nearby.
We've got company.
Identity unknown. Shouldn't a coroner be doing that instead?
Visual on.
Hey there.
Everyone's here, General. There it is.
Sure.
Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
Mm-hmm.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there.
All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out.
Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
tissue samples may provide theories as to his milder genesis. Your enemies have been dispatched. Oh, Fort Independence. The Commonwealth is so full of history. Did you hear something? Again, I have survived the hostilities. Sample collection. I suspect it is partially digested meat and odd. Even the crabs have mutated. Their carapace provided no resistance. We must defeat these Mirelurks. Their pulse and vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The general and I make every shot.
You're dangerous.
Yes,
sir. Combat is this. Vigorous exercise.
Thank you.
monsieur. Engaging defensive countermeasures.
Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire lurks or eggs you find.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
It could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Seems to be in working order. Excuse me.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started, bring the whole Commonwealth together, and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
someone is nearby. Perhaps they are friendly.
Jeffries, Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what
It appears we are not alone. Perhaps a tissue sample is in order. Shouldn't a coroner be doing that instead? Be careful. It is hard to determine whether the government is evasive maneuver. I have not yet mastered Dr. Van Tootle's advanced steam pack recipe, but I am working on it.
These synths just showed up.
They're not doing anything wrong, so we're not sure what to do.
I was on duty when I seen that airship fall out of the sky. I wonder if anyone survived.
Out the cheap moonshine so that Sir may drink in a manner more suitable for him.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some Deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you... Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... Oh, no matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Well, if you must know, one of our patrons has been asking after a cooked death claw egg, a la Wellingham, for some time. But with your, albeit late, arrival, I can finally make good on his request. Make good? Already beginning to speak like one of you. Now, can we please hurry this up? Are you going to hand them over or not?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
Fine, fine. 300 caps. Well above market value.
Come on. You can do better than that. You wouldn't want people thinking you're cheap.
All right, 400. Whatever it takes to get you on your way.
Here. Take it.
At last. But is this it? Where are the rest?
Do you really need more than one?
Our patrons are men and women of ample appetites. I had been hoping to keep them sated for at least the next fortnight. These things can never turn out as planned, can they? I suppose this will have to do. Yeah, for a less than adequate job, but a job nonetheless. And the special request your superior made? Major Jeffries, was it? I trust you can get this to its destination. Don't just go waving it around willy-nilly.
Wellingham! Has my meal finally arrived?
Oh, yes, sir! Endless apologies for the ludicrous lateness of it all. It shall be ready post-haste. You, on your way now. I've yoked a poach.
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about? The above world will cease to exist? I don't like the sound of that.
I'd love to talk, but I have matters to attend to.
Mayor McDonough?
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
I heard there was some crazy stuff going down at that old lunatic asylum up north.
A beer in my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask. Don't dally if you're here.
Mentats, buff out, stim packs, jet, everything to even you out.
Perhaps we should organize a conference of fellow physicians, so we can share our theories.
My theory is, you're a little off your rocker.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Synth-free shopping, right here.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
New issue of Public Occurrences. View from the vault, an outsider's perspective on the Commonwealth.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
We must talk. You are so very, very distracting. You know this, yes?
You're pretty distracting yourself.
I had a point. A reason. Oh, yes. My control of feelings is worse than before. And you are no help. With your teasing of poor little Curie. But it is not just you. Sometimes a simple compliment. Nice hair. And I am flustered, confused. Other times, people suggest the strangest and most lurid things, and I am even more confused. Why do people do this?
Because you're so cute when you're confused.
You are not making any of this easier, you. Oh, I must get a handle on this if I am ever to advance my experiments.
you here.
Where'd that little fucker go? You are so dead! Shit!
And so we preserve the fragile ecosystem. Although, perhaps the Deathclaw is not so fragile.